Imagine that you control a drone. The drone looks at that reality where it is, sends me information, and I get the conscious experience of what the drone is seeing. That conscious experience is not in my body, it's in my consciousness.
A scientific theory that basically states that our body is operated like a drone from a conscious quantum field, which would mean that experience, qualia, is not in your head.
The qualia do not exist in the body, they exist in the field.
Okay, people will find this crazy idea.
It is crazy,
yeah.
But it is much closer to the truth.
Federico Faschin invented the first CPU, the touchpad, and worked on the first neural nets, which gave him the hope of creating conscious AI.
Took me 30 years to figure out that mathematics is created by consciousness, and there